Here's how to make a custom Lego comic book Vulture.
First, get the legs, torso and head pre from the Mandarin from Iron Man 3. Then get these green arms with some dark grey hands. This neck attachment piece from the Penguin from the Lego Batman movie. And finally, these wing pieces from a Lego Chiba set. And now time to assemble the minifigure. That was my custom Lego comic book Vulture. Comment down below who you'd like me to make next.